Thank you. next one. Yeah, I know, I still have them.
Yeah.
Number 5, from Lacey High School, Chase Stevenson. Number 7, from Point Borough, Hayden Fry. Number 8, from Brick Memorial, Joe Manzo. Number 11, from Central Regional, Anthony Holloway. Number 12, Captain, Brick Township, John Fredo. Number 19, from Southern Regional, Sam Camerata. Number 20, from Southern Regional, Chris Citarella. Number 21, from Central Regional, Mike Bickford. Number 23, from Brick High School, Rashawn McCall. Number 24, from Barnegat High School, Eric Becker. Number 26, from Manchester High School, Tariq Ali. Number 27, from Barnegat High School, Jake Schmitz. Number 32, from Lakewood High School, Jasir Cooper. Number 34, from Brick High School, Dean Alstowski. Number 40, from Point Borough, Justin Rafi. Number 44, from Central Regional, Captain Dennis Corbin. Number 51, from Lacey, Matt Milden. Number 56, from Toms River North, Pete LaQuia. Number 57, from Point Beach, Cade Watkins. Number 58, from Toms River South, Captain Nick Page. Number 59, from Central Regional, Jared Giamma. Number 63, from Southern Regional, Dylan Smith. Number 42, from Jackson Liberty, Jacob Stillwell. Number 67, from Point Beach, Cody Ligori. Number 68, from Brick, Liam Poland. Number 72, from Toms River South, Jake Iadavian. Number 73, from Brick, Captain Jack Finelli. Number 74, from Toms River North, Matt Melamed. Number 75, from Point Borough, Joe Hines. Number 76, from Manchester, Jake Lloyd. Number 77, from Toms River North, Joe Nardoza. Number 78, from Point Borough, Aiden Connolly. Number 79, from Toms River North, Will Sagarese. And number 90, from Jackson Liberty, Javier Duran. And your coaching staff for Ocean County, led by head coach from Lakewood High School, LJ Clark, assisted by Evan Baubles, Kevin Smith, Len Zadanowitz, Justin Fumando, Paul Coven, Ryan Fuller, Lou Pecorelli, John Tierney, Anthony Carrington, Kevin Stockoff, and John Pazowski. Ocean County. And now, for Monmouth County. Number 2, from Colts Neck, Carmen Katena. Number 3, from Mattawan, Ray Belling. Number 4, from Shore Regional, Matt Knapp. Number 5, from Middletown North, Captain Dwight Elkerson. Number 6, from Modern Day Prep, Juwan Mitchell. Number 7, from Manalapan, Sean Kinneyberg. Number 8, from Red Bank Catholic, Max Hazard. Number 9, from Halle, Dan Cacciatore. Number 10, from Freehold Borough, Captain Alante Hare. Number 11, from Raritan, Ari Sullivan. Number 12, from Wall, Gene Scott. Number 13, from Wall, RJ Janicek. Number 14, from St. John Vianney, Matt Tiagiano. Number 15, from Freehold Township, Tyler Schulman. Number 16, from Manalapan, Cody Wiener. Number 17, from Red Bank Regional, Chris Brannigan. Number 18, from Raritan, Mark Carnival. Number 19, from Asbury Park, Paul Reed. Number 20, from Marlborough, Tamarin Kaorsi. Number 21, from Asbury Park, Josmir Taylor. Number 22, from Marlborough, Ryan Cassidy. Number 23, from Manasquan, Damaso Jamie IV. Number 24, from Middletown South, Max Imsho. Number 25, from Freehold Township, Charles Sabah. Number 27, from Modern Day Prep, Jonathan Lumitas. Number 29, from Manalapan, John Pimentel. Number 30, from Raritan, Vito Aleo. Number 31, from Neptune, Kamar Rice. Number 33, from Shore Regional, Paul Christopher. Number 34, from Ocean, Anthony Tedesco. Number 43, from Manasquan, Captain Adam Schreck. Number 44, from Homedale, Tristan Wong. Number 50, from Keensburg, Richie Slayer. Number 51, from Neptune, Gary Hoover. Number 52, from Raritan, Alex Dalmo. Number 53, from Middletown North, Jake Goldfarb. Number 54, from Shore Regional, Mike Devine. Number 55, from Wall, Kyle Dally Cardillo. Number 56, from Mattawan, Andrew Conzo. Number 60, from Keyport, Eric Nellis. Number 66, from Marlborough, Riley Keating. Number 67, from Monmouth Regional, Tyler Redmond. 70, from Raritan, Paul Favara. Number 85, from Keyport, Cody Young. And number 86, from Keyport, Zach Frick. Led by head coach from St. John Vianney, Derek Sininski. Assisted by Jason Wombaugh, Jason Pigado, Brian Moore, Keith Reskol, Ed Hernandez, Kurt Wagner, Jeff Patton, Rich Lamberson, Pat Smith, and Jack Nassiman, Monmouth County. And at this time, please welcome for your national anthem, first double amputee to earn the rank of Eagle Scout in 1983, representative of former President H.W. Bush, 1,000 Points of Light in 1989. This year, he's getting inducted into the National Wrestling Hall of Fame from Brick Township, Ronald Brooks.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming? Whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight on the ramparts we watched, who were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave for the land and of the free and the
Harris and Adam Schreck, the Ocean County captains, John Prado, Dennis Corbin, Nick Page, and Jack Vanelli, and assisting with the coin toss from the United States Army, Sergeant First Class, served 3 times in Iraq and 1 time in Afghanistan, Stephen Baltazar. Ocean County chooses to defer. Monmouth County will receive. Costanzo with the one.
Thank you. Yeah.
Okay, Orsi with the carry.
Come on!
Leo with the carry. Leo with the carry. Selected to the Pro Bowl 5 times. Following his death from cancer in 2005, the Carolina Panthers retired his number 51. The Sam Mills Award for Ocean County goes to Hayden Fry of Point Borough.
Oh, fire!
Ocean's punt was down by Prado at the 30. Dorsey with the carry. Sets the kick for Mom. Costanza's pass is caught by Richardson. Thank you. the stands on the carry. Costanza with the carry. Costanza to Fry, touchdown Ocean! Bickford comes down with it, and the two-point conversion is good. That makes your score, Monmouth 17, Ocean 8. 4 minutes and 12 seconds left in the game. Goes out of bounds. Dorsey with the carry.
No call timeout in Ocean.
And with Cameron Dorsey coming out of the game, he is now the all-time leading rusher in All-Shore Gridiron Classic history, surpassing 161 yards in one game. Number 20, Cameron Dorsey of Marlboro High School, the all-time leading rusher in the All-Shore Gridiron Classic history. Thank you. Gary. Your score, Monmouth County, 17, Ocean County, 8. Monmouth County now leads the series 21-18-1. Classic would again like to thank Enzo's Pizzeria, Sports Care Physical Therapy, and the Shore Sports Network. Coming up, the post-game MVP winners. Classic game MVPs. For Ocean County, on the defensive side, from Lacey High School, number 5, Chase Stevenson. Ocean County on offense. From Lakewood High School, number 4, Adi Palmer. For Monmouth County on defense. From Keyport High School, number 86, Zach Crick. For Monmouth County, on offense. The all-time leading rusher in All-Shore Gridiron Classic history from Marlboro High School, Cameron Kaorsi. I'd like to thank the United States Army and Sergeant First Class Stephen Baltazar for presenting the MVP awards.
That's it, folks.
Yeah, that's all.